The Yumba District Council meeting on Friday degenerated into a scene of chaos as the district speaker blocked the chairperson for Finance, Planning and Administration Committee, Twalib Mawezo, from presenting committee recommendations following a point of order raised by Efemia Lekuru, the female councillor representing Odravu Sub-County. Lekuru questioned why a committee whose members she alleged had resigned their positions could generate recommendations for council deliberation. This prompted the district speaker, Kasim Asiku, to order the finance chairperson back off.
None of the members in this council went to you and convinced you that you must tender resignation.
Ismail Buga, the councillor representing Kochi Sub-County, challenged the speaker over his action of stopping the finance committee from presenting their report.
We are disappointed when we got in our last council, which was held on 28 October 2022, we were exempted from performing our duty, which is presenting recommendations. And if you look at who took our names to the Honorable Speaker that we have resigned from service, it was just a member who forged signatures of us and took it to the Speaker. And it wasn't the member who is a chairperson. The member wasn't a chairperson of the committee, and he was not the Speaker of the Parliament, actually Speaker of the District Council. He have no right to take our names that we have resigned. And the Speaker has never called us to understand as to why we have done so. And in response, we had written withdrawal letters, and we expect Speaker to call us.
But Buga's presentation was challenged by the Speaker, who ordered the Sergeant at Arms to expel him out of the council room.
Got any information in the media? Who reported him in the council?
Some members of the Finance Committee blamed the Speaker for chaos. They claimed they did not resign from the committee, but a member who they alleged had selfish interests recently used their signatures meant for different purposes to forge a letter that stated that all the members of the Finance Committee had resigned.
Those names I don't know. And the purpose for writing my name for that issue was not to resign, but it was for different purpose.
Twalib Mawezo, the Finance Committee chairperson, expressed disappointment by the Speaker's move to block them from presenting the recommendations and expelling a member out of the council room.
It was unfair on behalf of these committees that our recommendations were not accepted in the country. Reason not clear. To me, I failed to understand the reason. Because as a committee, as a chairperson of the committee, I've never received any letter of resignation from any of my committee.
Yumba District Speaker Kasim Asiku quashed the claims of the committee members' comments on the resignation claims. The Speaker noted that the councillor's actions are punishable.
The council are required to keep all the rules at their fingertips when they are deliberating on issues of importance. But in today's council, when I was chairing it, one of the members misbehaved, specifically on an item which was even disposed of, and he decided to bring it when we were also handling another item. In terms of rules of procedure, that one is not required.
Yumba District Chairperson Abdul Mutalib Asiku condemns the acts. He has vowed to organize a meeting with the Finance Committee members, Speaker, Clerk to Council and Chief Administrative Officer to find a solution.
As far as I know, if someone is to resign from the committee or someone is to resign from the District Council, it should not be a group of people resigning. Rather, it should be individuals writing letters and appending their signatures to the Speaker. So these are matters of interpretation, but we will sit and resolve this matter.
Story compiled by Adam Gule for the news.